Hi guys, good morning. Welcome to my channel. And I'm here in Dubai. It's my first day. I landed yesterday, guys, about 1:30 in the afternoon, and it was so super duper hot. And yeah, so ako lang mag-isa, guys, kasi yung asawa ko nasa work, kasi busy siya sa work, may work conference siya. So I have here a brochure from the lobby, so I'm gonna be doing city tour, marina tour, and beach tour, and this is what it looks like, guys. And yeah, this is gonna be fun. So what I'm gonna do from here, I take a taxi to where the bus station is, and then the bus is just stopped, and then every station stop and you tour, and then after that you can just get on the bus. You just buy a ticket. Worth of the ticket is, yeah, if you get a classic, it's 273. If you get a premium, $314, and if you get a deluxe, $377. So there are some places that I don't want to go, so I might stick to the classic one. So yeah, and I will do some vlogging, guys. And yeah, since this is my first time in Dubai, I'm so excited and I'm ready. Since it's very hot outside, guys, so I'm wearing my sunglasses and I have my hat with me. And what else? Yeah, I'm ready to go. And yesterday, guys, I already have taken some photos in here in my hotel, but I cannot tell you what hotel I'm in, guys, so this is a privacy and safety, but this is very nice hotel, guys. So I'm ready. I have my phone with me, I have my camera with me, which is there. I'm using that at the moment. The camera that I'm taking with me today is the Sony Handycam, which is so easy to use. And so now I'm ready to go. I'm gonna show you what I'm wearing today, guys. And since this is my first day, last night I woke around and I seen a lot of ladies wearing a short and sleeveless, so it's not that complicated. So now I'm wearing a skirt and the tops. Bababa lang tayo sa elevator. Freeze down. I'm gonna go here. It's the lobby down there. I just need to go downstairs. Oh my god. Hi guys. This is my first stop from the hotel. I took a taxi to Etihad Museum. That's where the bus is. But then the security guard told me this is not the one I should walk at the end. So it's pretty hot here, guys. Oh my god. But this is the Etihad Museum, guys, if you see. As there's no one here, so I gotta walk where the bus stopped, which is probably like 300 meters away. But then it's okay to walk, which is, I love to walk, guys, but walking under the heat, I cannot breathe, I tell you. So it's okay, guys, I'm enjoying this trip. It's so clean here, and yeah, it's no one around. It's beautiful. Haven't had my breakfast. I'm getting hungry, so I make sure that when I get to my first stop, I need to get something to eat, guys. So the ticket in this
trip is 200. I paid 270 something, and it's not too bad though. Like, it's all day trip. There are taxi drivers that don't know where to go, you know. Like, it's, I'm surprised, because this must be popular, like tourist bus, bus station, something like that. But this taxi driver, probably, I don't know, he doesn't speak English that much, which is kinda hard for me to communicate that guy. So, nandito na yung bus ko, guys. Ayan na. Why?
I'm joking.
Ah! Oh my god! You're making me nervous.
Why am I making you nervous?
Because I have been waiting there for so long.
Yeah, every 30 minutes the bus is coming now.
Okay.
Okay.
That's
keep
good.
Safe with you.
Hmm?
Keep safe this one.
Okay.
This is your chair. Okay. You have a washer.
Okay. Shopping as well, so
we'll be right back.
Abundantes. So, papasok tayo dito. Okay, let's go guys.
Thank you.
have a look what's inside, guys. So hi guys, I'm back in the hotel. It was like a long journey for me today. So much happening.